is a huge chance that you can have an encounter. Depending on your response and your posture. Worship is the way that you can send into the Holy Spirit. So I'm just begging to you. One place. I'm going to ask them to just speak a word over you. Please, this the God that did this. Declare that there will be multiply effect in this house in the body of Christ.
God, thank you so much for the privilege to gather here today as your children. Lord, we just commit your people before you, that Lord, as they seek thee first, the kingdom of God and his righteousness, that all answer them. Lord, I pray that as they have sought you first in all things, as they look to you for marriage, God, may you add it to them in the name of Jesus. We pray, oh God, that is only you that can provide the one that will take them to their destiny. We pray in Jesus' name, God, that you will bring it by the power of the Spirit of God. That in the same way you divinely orchestrated for us to meet, so shall you do it for your children in Jesus' name. Because God, you are the same today, yesterday, today, and forever. So therefore, God, do as your word says. Do what only you can do. We will give you all the praise and glory. For indeed you are worthy to be praised in Jesus' name. Amen.
Lift your hands to the Lord. You know, while I was meditating on, every day I just thank God for the wife that the Lord gave me. And the Lord is telling somebody, you are not asking for too much. What you want is in existence. That very person that God has designed for you. That very person that God has called to compliment you, that God has raised to be your husband, to be your wife, and help you achieve, you know, your purpose in life, I declare that that person comes to you now. In the name of Jesus. And there is a prayer I'm going to pray, because the Lord told me that many times he brings the right people our way, but we are not able to discern, to know them, to see them. They come around, we look for the wrong things. And because we are focused on the wrong things, we miss out on what the Spirit of God is trying to do. I declare in the name of Jesus that the eyes of your understanding be enlightened. That you will know. When you see the person, you will know. In the name of Jesus. They may not look like it, but the Lord will show you. You will discern them by the Spirit. In the name of Jesus. I declare that this peace of mind, this tranquility that we enjoy, that the Lord will reproduce it. The Lord will multiply it in the name of Jesus. And we declare, as God's servant has said, it is kingdom marriages. In the name of Jesus. We celebrate these kingdom stars for us. We honor you and truly love you. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Lift your hands. Are you being blessed? Psalm 44 verse 3. Let's blow the trumpet for something else. The Lord has done it.
Christmas giving and Christmas giving and Christmas giving and Christmas giving.